I really appreciate the staff at CVCEC. They are very considerate people. Everyone here is super nice. They're always thinking of others, the teachers especially, especially my own teachers. I have to thank Rashida, Jason, and Alan for all they've done. They're very motivating and always telling us that we could always do more.
I just think that our drafting course is a really nice program, and my teacher is really nice. They're going to help us to make us succeed, and we learn so much thing in the course. We have to do so many group assignment, individual assignment, and it's a really good course for my future career. So I would say that I am very appreciative for the effort of our teacher, and I just want to say thank you.
I am the most appreciative of the teachers because they are the best support team that I've ever had. They are amazing. They don't give up on you until you're successful, and they push you to your limits, and they just bring the best out of you.
I'd like to thank the teachers for putting in extra time and effort to teach our students everything that we need to know to get into the field. And you guys are always willing to go after school and post everything that we do online to show what we do. And I'd like to also thank all the staff members in the landscaping section for taking their time out of their busy life and their jobs to be able to come and teach us and to get hands-on with everything that we're doing out here. We're actually one-on-one teaching us what to do and how to do it properly. And if we have any questions, you guys are always there to answer it. And I'm really thankful for that. It's really awesome. So I'd like to thank all the CVCEC staff members for that.
Coming here, if I hadn't known beforehand, meeting some of the teachers would have been a big selling point of attending the school, because it's very apparent that they're not people that went to school to become teachers. They're people that worked in the industry. So when we're here, everybody's very personable and they're sharing real life experiences with you. And I think that that's a more important trait in a teacher, because they're more relatable. And I find that sometimes teachers have a tendency to alienate themselves against their students. Like in university, you're just in a big auditorium and someone's just giving you a speech or a lecture. This is like you get the opportunity to work one-on-one with each teacher and not just get to know them as a teacher, you get to know them as a person. And I think that that's an interesting format, and I think that that's, for anybody that was thinking about going to school, that would be a big selling point for the Chattahoochee Valley Career Center. I've had a really positive experience. I've liked all of the teachers that I've got to work with, and like I said, because it doesn't just feel like they're teachers just throwing information at you that you need to remember. They're giving you tricks that they learned in the trade, and a lot of the things I'm gonna remember. And just because they were a more person-to-person interaction, I think that's really important.